I wanted to recreate the s'mores, but I never got the graham cracker part. I just toasted the marshmallows, put them with ice cream, and it was like a campfire in your mouth. So if you want to do these at home, this is what you do. Flip these around a little bit because we want you to really get in there and burn them a little bit more. Go for it. Oh, yeah.
Right.
This is how you get the toasted marshmallow flavor. It's a little trick. You can really not accomplish this milkshake unless you burn the marshmallows. If you throw them in the oven, what happens if you're toasting in the oven? They just dry out.